Now, students, we will read the next page, the spelling of your next page 26. Look at the blue box. The first word is islands. I and lands, two syllables. Here, S is silent. I is I. S is not pronounced. And lands, L-A-N-D-S, lands. Islands means a land which is surrounded by water. That is called islands. Then, yacht. See, yachts. Y-A-C-H-T-S. Here, C-H is completely silent. Okay, yachts. Yachts means it's a kind of small boat, okay, sailing boat, which is mainly used for racing, yachts. Y-A-C-H-T-S. See, here C-H is not pronounced. Then churches. C-H-U-R-C-H-E-S. Churches, okay. C-H-U-R-C-H-E-S. Churches. Here, two syllables, okay. Churches means we know the temples of Christian, that is called churches. Stitches. S-T-I-S-T, chess, T-C-H-E-S, chess, here T is silent, second T is silent, okay, stitches, we all know the meaning of stitches, okay, using thread when we sew on some clothes, that is called using needle and thread when we do something, that is called stitches. Loaves, L-O-A-V-E-S, loaves, here a group of bread is called loaves. Thieves, T-H-I-E-V-E-S. You all know that the plural form of thief, that means who steals something, that that person is called thief, and the plural form of thief is called thieves. T-H-I-E-V-E-S, thieves. Okay. Chiefs, C-H-I-E-F-S, chiefs. Chiefs means who is the main person, that is the main persons are called chiefs. Dwarfs, D-W-A-R-F-S, dwarfs, okay. Here, dwarfs means varies, a person who is very small in size but not in age, okay. Maybe he is much aged person but he is small in size, that person is called dwarfs, D-W-A-R-F-S. Generally, in circus, you can find out dwarfs. Mostly jokers are dwarfs, D-W-A-R-F-S, dwarfs, okay. See the next word, factories, F-A-C, factories, T-O-R-I-E-S, factories, okay. We know factories is a big plant where so many things are produced, okay, that is called factories. That means food is also produced in factories, or many things which we use in our daily life, that is also made in factories. Difficulties, D-I-F-F-I, difficult, C-U-L-L, cul, T-S, T-I-E-S, T-S, three syllables, okay. Difficulties, difficulties means problems. Libraries, libraries, three syllables, L-I-L-I, bre, B-R-A, bre, ris, R-I-E-S, ris, libraries. Okay, libraries means the places where so many books are kept and where we go and read so many books. Railways, rail and ways, two syllables. R-A-I-L, rail, ways, W-A-Y-S, ways. Okay, rail tracks, that is called railways. Potatoes, P-O-T-A-T-O-E-S, potatoes, three syllables. P-O-P-O-T-A-T-O-E-S, toes, potatoes. We all know this is a vegetable, okay. So many things, so many tasty things are made from this vegetable. Tomatoes, T-O-T-O-M-M-A-T-O-S, T-O-E-S, toes. Tomatoes is also the rhyming word of potatoes, okay. Tomatoes is also a kind of red colored vegetable. Pianos, P-I-A-P-I-A-N-O-S, N-O-S, nose. Pianos, it's a kind of musical instrument. Geese, G-E-E-S-E, geese. Okay, geese is the plural form of goose. We know that there is a bird, duck kind of bird, which swims on the water, that is called goose, and the plural form of goose is called geese. Okay, students, so today I am concluding here. Now you will read all the spelling at home with correct pronunciation. Thank you, students.